want to feed him today.
Who? How much are these?
I try to give him the other food, and he would eat it, and then he'd spit it out.
Which one?
His.
Oh, like the dog food? For this size, not worth it.
Do you want to get it or not?
You can try again.
Just one, right?
Of this?
Because what if he hates it so much?
Yeah.
Not those.
Which ones? Like these? Like these little package ones?
Yeah, I want it or not?
$1.99. Look for the ones that we used to get him.
Like this. Yeah. But I don't
it's a different brand that we get him. What?
It's not even dark.
Why are we touching it like? What's that, cat food?
Yeah.
Huh?
It
sure, I don't even know what it is.
I can't hear it right. Small dogs.
Get him one. Let's see. I think he likes chicken.
Chicken?
Mm-hmm.
There's beef, and then there's chicken.
Yeah. Yes, get him one. Oh, we used to feed him this too, like this brand.
Oh,
uh-huh.
Does he eat it?
Yep, well, Jennifer ate them all. Because these are like, looks like meat. Like actual meat.
Are you getting it?
Should we? Get him that one. I don't know what's. Get him that first. I don't know what he eat this.
Salty.
What was that? Oh. That was a kid. What? 49 cents. These are cheap. Okay. Ground chicken. How much is that one? Uh huh. So damn, one of these too. I don't know.
Hey, it's right here.
Oh.
Hey, it's cheaper here, right?
How much? No, I think Petco was a little cheaper.
How much?
60 cents.
Oh, really?
Let's get him one of these too. So it's like he can eat it with the rice.
I want to feed him this.
Are you going to feed it to him today? Crickets inside. Those of feeding fish. Huh? You could keep them. I kept last time I bought like $5 worth of them. But no, they're cheap. Back then I think they were like only a couple of cents. Those are 10 cents, right?
Yeah.
No, I kept them.